I know now that there is such a thing as a living evil, a dark and shapeless thing that lives not in the spaces that we know, but between them, in the dark, in the night. Now listen carefully, because there isn't much time. Listen and believe, because it's all true.
Lost. Lost in the ages. Lost in time. The fabled book of witchcraft was thought to be lost to all. But the coven searched and searched. From one end of the earth to the heavens above, even down to the depths of hell itself, they went. The book of witchcraft possessed no pages. And just like its brother, the book of the dead, it was inked in human blood. Bound in human flesh.
I have seen the dark shadows moving in the woods, and I have no doubt that whatever I have resurrected through this book is sure to come calling for me.
Supposed to be.